Hi, my name is Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to solve a problem that looks just like this. Have you seen a problem like this before? These are visual math puzzles, or some people call them logic math puzzles. Our goal is to figure out what each picture represents. Today, we're going to look at these chocolate chip cookies and oven mitts. I love these puzzles because you can actually solve these in a couple different ways. How you solve it might be different than the next person or another person across the room. So what we're going to do is I'm going to give you a chance to solve this problem on your own. I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. The best part about this is you can pause this video at any time in case you need extra time to solve this. The best mathematicians take their time and make sure that they get the problem correct. All right, here's the timer. Try your best, try different strategies, and then we'll go over what I did at the end.
All right, how'd you do?
All right, I'm going to start at the problem at the top. Cookie plus cookie equals 20. I'm going to think to myself, what plus what equals 20? And I know that each number has to be the same because the cookie only represents one number. So what is the same number if I added it twice equals 20? Let's try 10. 10 plus 10 equals 20. All right, now that we know that the cookie represents 10, let's go on to the next one with the oven mitt. Oven mitt minus 3 equals 2. What minus 3 equals 2? 5. 5 minus 3 equals 2. So we know the oven mitt represents 5. All right, let's go on to this next problem. Cookie times oven mitt equals what? We know that the cookie represents 10 and the oven mitt represents 5. So 10 times 5 equals 50. Your answer should have been 50. Did you get it correct? What strategies did you use? Did you try something different? Did you start in a different place? If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.